Abe Lubetkin out here with Pickles the cow. Pickles is one of many cows affected by the hot and dry weather. Coming up at 5 and 6 o'clock tonight, we're going to talk about the impact it's had on both cattle and also on corn production. A lot of interesting facts you probably didn't think of coming up on Channel 12 tonight at 5 and at 6. We hope you'll tune in then.